So we've got that all assembled, probably took 15 or 20 minutes to do. It's pretty straightforward.